My name's David, and I'm here to show you how to create a component in Deskera People. So let's click on Components. And inside here, you can see Components, Type, Deduction, Status. If I click the three dots, I can delete or edit, and I can filter based on deductions or earnings. Let's click now Add Component. Inside here, I can put the component name, the type, is it applicable to all users or a specific user, and is it active? And I can save. And that's how you create a component in Deskera People.